I just want to say, you know, I think for those of you guys that know my parents, you know the one thing that I think the one thing that you guys will say about my parents is just how loving they are and the love that they have for people. And, you know, I think that it doesn't matter who they hang around with. It doesn't matter. I just remember growing up and my friends started to take me to church and then my parents started driving me. And I remember we'd take a bunch of my friends in the van and they'd drop us off at church and they'd go down to St. Joseph's Cathedral. And I just remember even when they'd come and pick us up, and my friends still talk about it to this day, is they would take us all out to eat. They treated all kids like as if they were their own kids. You know, a lot of people didn't get that. A lot of my friends didn't get that. They didn't have parents. And so they always looked to you guys, right? And you guys, what you guys have is rare. And what you guys have in your friends is rare, right? Your brother, it's rare, right? Because marriage is hard. It's not easy. And as you guys all know, and raising kids is hard. It's not easy, as I find out. But through everything, you guys have loved so selflessly, and you've sacrificed so much for me and my brothers and for our grandkids and for your grandkids. And man, I love you guys so much, and I'm thankful for you guys, and I recognize how much you guys have sacrificed for us. And thankful that you guys have great relationships with people to teach us how to have great relationships and great friends. And so I just want to say love you guys and thank you for that. And thank you for being the example to not just us, but so many of our friends and so many of our friends and family. So thank you guys. God bless you guys. And cheers to my mom and dad. Happy birthday.